I want to thank everyone who believed in the possibility of this building, who helped make it a reality. And with the cutting of the ribbon, I welcome all of you.